Well, I think that when you have someone come in for an on-site intensive, they get to see the good, the bad, and the ugly of your business. One thing that I recall about that is the resistance of some of my staff and how wonderfully you handled that. Julia and I did an interesting coup on her arrival for the four-day intensive, which happened to be in early December. And it happened to be about the time that I had my annual staff Christmas party at my home, and I had taken the day off and picked Julia up at the airport and brought her to my home, Chestnut Cottage, unbeknownst to my staff. And as my staff arrived, I sequestered Julia in her bedroom at Chestnut Cottage, and when everyone gathered, I out of the cave talked to Julia Molloy, of which my staff had heard about and knew that she was coming. They just didn't know when. And I think the benefit of having the intensive 4 days on site is that you can see how that Julia, you can see how someone's staff operates, what kind of personalities and how relationships are, how the physical layout of the office works. I think it's so much easier for you to be able to understand not just our systems and operations, but our day-to-day physical interactions mm-hmm. with our workspace. Mm-hmm. And then besides that, I think it's so much easier for you to see where the clients come, how our brand is, what it currently was, and how you developed the brand based on mm-hmm. where it was and what it needed to be.
Mm-hmm. That's another thing we did, actually.
We did a lot of branding that mm-hmm. coincided beautifully with the release of the book, The Collected Tabletop.
That's right, that client experience, your signature snack.
Right.
That whole experience right. that the client gets when they come into your world.
Right.
Right.
And I think that, you know, I long felt that branding was everything from your clothes to your lifestyle to how you treated your staff, your clients, and I think you just solidified everything about the branding process. But I really think that the processes really were helpful because my staff was kind of all over the map. And then unfortunately, not long after we did that process, I had to change the person that Julia actually did hire, that you hired, the office manager, moved back to California. And about the same time was when the economy began to really tank. And fortunately, my area was very busy, and we had a lot of work into the recession for almost a year, close to 2 years after that. Mm-hmm. And thankfully, I had all the systems in place that you had worked with us on. Mm-hmm. And it was just a natural transition for me to keep working with you. And as things changed, and there is constant change in our industry and the economy, and certainly in my business.